everyday lives. They are moms, teachers, waitresses, nurses, even computer geeks. But once they lace up their skates, all of that's thrown aside for the rough and tumble world of roller derby. Plus, tattoos, helmets, hard hits. We aren't talking about the NFL. It's these ladies, roller girls.
Welcome to the Thunderdome, located here at the Austin Convention Center. We'd like to thank our friends from the Austin Convention Center making it possible for us to be here. I'm Mike Whiteley.
I'm Tim Murphy. We'd like to welcome you all down here to Austin once again.
It is going to be one hell of a bout, I can guarantee that. And Tim, it's time to bring out the first team of the evening.
Mike, undefeated in the 2006 season.
Senoras
y señores, las putas del Pueblo! Yes, me with some. That could be up 22 in a miss. Then I feel so forget the next stars of food. Anytime you're ready to know this is not one. See what else is pretty dope from the sky. The style is the bomb, the bomb, the dang, the dang, diggy, diggy. Mike, this could be pretty interesting.
The reigning 2005 Covello Cup champion,
the Rhinestone Cowgirls!
Well, the pack is off and rolling, and we are underway with live all-girl roller derby. The Jammers in the first jam of the Covello Cup tonight. Chingona and number 77 for the Rhinestone Cowgirls, Lux. Chingona is free of the pack, in is your lead jammer. Lux still trying to fight her way through the pack and finally gets loaded through the pack. Chingona is your lead jammer. Now she's coming into point scoring position.
Mike, Chingona nearly a half a lap out in front of Lux. Lux back in good health. She was ailing a little bit in that last game against the Cherry Bombs. She's
and Chingona here comes on the high side. Chingona has a full jam and calls off the jam with a full jam for the Putas del Fuego. 4 points for the Putas del Fuego. 0 points for the Rhinestone Cowgirls. Like
me up 22 in a miss. The Cadillac kid with an attempted early hit at Chola.
Chola's on the top
her out of the pack with a little block from the pivot. Venus Envy knocking the Cadillac kid to the inside. Mike, the Cadillac Lux-Chola matchup this season has been the one to talk about. Both these skaters having a little bit of difficulty getting out of the pack. Lux the only one able to retain lead jam status.
And they are almost side by side, nose to tail.
Fight for a few more points for the Cowboys.
Lux goes down and smacking a lot of dinero right there on the helmet.
They don't call her the mouth of the South for nothing, Mike, but the jam is on. The pack is off and rolling. Venus Envy is squaring off against Lucky Harm.
Looks like the Cherry Bombs are ready to roll, and the Putas del Fuego are already in formation.
Cherry Bomb's definitely turning up.
Oh, getting taken down hard by Ginger Scraps here. Veruca Assault.
Like Lucky Harm going down like an M80 through a high school plumbing system.
Arm wrestling.
I'm at a loss for words. Mike trying to look through that pack like a machete through pig fat. 1.5 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Went over to Smarty Pants and the Holy Rollers. Cheapskate down quick there on the track. Obviously not too happy about the crowd.
The Holy Rollers taking themselves out. Great blonde on the pink stripe. Sister Mary Jane trying to go by. She's got a wall of Hellcats and calls it off.
Oh, my God, it's actually Dirty Blonde.
True.
Axel Rosen looked like trying to give her the shocker there, Mike.
Trying to give her a wedgie there.
That's here for the Holy!
Go, Austin, Texas makes a noise.
Hellcat
goes through the field like a hot knife through butter.
Yeah, that made absolutely no sense there. Mike, it looks like it's a team spank. Could you tell us what those penalties were for again? And it looks like we are going to have a minor penalty.
Looks like they're trading a couple of blows there. Score for the Holy Rollers.
0. This should be interesting.
Mike, can we say the Smarty Pants is humping her face?
Interesting strategy there. I'm not too sure what they were trying to pull off there. Another no-holds-barred two-lap duel. And here we go.